Yeah, it's sort of like blinding me as I come around the other angle.
Hi everyone. So we've had quite a few entries for the three prizes. I've loaded up all the entries onto a random comment picker. So it'll be completely random and we'll see who wins each prize. So let's start with the T-Motor Veloce, a set of T-Motor Veloce. So let's see how many comments we had. We had 164 entries for the T-Motors and let's pick a winner. We have got Edward Jr. and he said, you are a sword in the air. Never been described that before, but I'll take it. Thank you, mate. So if you drop us an email down on the description below, we'll get that out to you. So on to the next one. We have got the Impulse RC frame, the standard frame. We have had 162 entries. Let's see who won this. The Render Man. The flow is explosion emoji, striving for it, grats new on the new team, and the entries. So thank you to the Render Man. Again, just drop me an email down in the description and then we'll get out to you. And the last one is the 80 sets of HQ props or the S4s. Which is probably the biggest item I've ever given away. So let's have a look. We have got 146 entries, and the winner is Jacob Singh. Each video keeps getting more and more complex, yet it is still incredibly precise. Those snap, roll, and spin transitions sure are mesmerizing. Amazing flying as always, and the entries. So thank you, Jacob. I really appreciate that comment. That's a really nice one. And a well-deserved winner. So thank you guys for entering, and I hope you enjoyed the giveaway. There'll be more in the future, as well as some build stuff as well. So on to the next video. Hope you enjoyed watching this one, and I'll see you soon. Bye. So, I've forgotten something. While I was editing the video yesterday evening, I completely
All right. What is going on? Oh, wait. No, I messed up. I meant to go and do... There's two more videos that I wanted to play to get everybody ready for the live stream. So we're going to go back here, and you're going to forget that I was here, and look, one or two more videos. Ah!
Dude. excuse me.
It was me.
All right, we're not done yet. Don't think you can't do it. All right,
now we gotta pick up all the bullets.
All right, now we can come back here. What's going on, everybody? Welcome to a fast forward edition of the Quad Corner. What do I mean fast forward? It means that we are going to try and jam an entire stream, which we normally usually do in about almost like 4 hours. We're going to try and jam that into two. So, let's get straight on into it. My guest tonight was supposed to be Cool Coyote. He could not make it at the very end. He had a change of plans. So we're going to reschedule. But we are still giving away his 3-inch frame. I've also got a bright neon yellow KCMR t-shirt ready to go. It was brand new from last year, last season. It is still brand new. As nobody's used it, worn it, I bought them and had them as giveaways. And in my cleaning, I ended up finding them. I don't know what I did with them last year, but we're going to give them away now. So you're getting a frame as well as the KCMR, t-shirt. I believe we also have some new KCMR and Quad Corner slaps. So I'll have to get in touch with Mr. King. As you can see, he is going to be my guest for the night since Mr. Coyote cannot come in. He has not yet joined us, but he will. He's busy. So we are going to get busy and we are going to go straight in to the tubes over here. Let me bring my face up here. Bam. All right. So one more video to get you into, you know, the season stuff. We've also got a race coming up. It is the Ice Storm race up in Wisconsin. If this is too loud, let me know, because I can't really do much with Vimeo and it sounds really loud on my end. So if it's loud, let me know. FPVG, you want to buy a KCMR t-shirt? I can make that happen. Send me a PM and we'll work that out, get your size and everything, address, and I will get that out on the double. Let me make this big so you guys can see. But there is a race coming up in Wisconsin. So we promote everything FPV here, whether it be racing, freestyle, cinematics, long range, whatever you want to do, we are up for it as long as you're out there having some fun. And these guys are going to do it in the freezing cold. They said, you know, no more sitting at home, no more nothing. We're going to get out there, we're going to race, we're going to have a good time. So I hope that you guys get up there and do some racing and, you know, meet some people. How the hell do I get out of this Vimeo? There we go. All right. So that is getting us ready for the season. I started it off with that first banger. That was IO last year. Somebody just put together an edit, you know, kind of having fun. And that was cool. I mean, last year we got pelted with Nerf guns and things. And so we ended up going to Walmart and picking up the guns they had left and the bullets they had left. And we joined the fight and it was best. This year, we are promoting the fight. I am trying to set something up where we have a giant battle royale out of the freestyle tent. But get your Nerf guns ready, get your bullets, get your shields, do whatever the hell you want to do. We are throwing down this year. Speaking of IO, we are teaming up with our buddies at Super Critical. That is Dadbot, and Dan Z, and we're gonna basically take, you know, IO freestyle and blow it up. So we hope to see you guys down there. We'll talk more about that at some other point in time. Okay, so this is the vlog challenge. I am giving away a cool Coyote 3. This is a 3-inch full-on freestyle frame, designed by our very own Cool Coyote. And for this challenge, I wanted a vlog style. You didn't have to straight up talk to the camera. You can narrate over the top of your video. It could be a stick cam and you're just talking to your buddy. You know, whatever you do, I want it somewhat of a vloggy, you know, style. But I want you to make it yours however you want to do it. So we're going to get into it. This is just at it again. This is our man Raz. Let's go, Raz man. So I've already peeked at this one. This was actually a really good video, and this was perfect. I mean, he's not talking directly to the camera or to us per se. He's just recording, you know, him and Jess trying to learn a little bit of acro, you know, line of sight. And for just this, huge props to you, Jess, Miss Nightmare out there. Takes a couple tumbles, you know, that's totally fine, but
meant to be broken.
I thought this was a very cool entry. I like the third person perspective of us just sitting there and hanging out and watching. He did a good job editing and capturing, you know, some of the story as well as the good and the fun parts. Just wait towards the very end. It gets, it's a little hairy, a little creepy, a little fun.
Meanwhile,
you see that walk of shame. Soon enough, she'll be walking herself, going to get it, because Razman will be up in the air, and they'll have both quads up and running. That's the goal. What's up, brother Adam? We got Adam, AJ, Maz, Mr. J, FPV, Nightmare in the building, big oily guy, Sun Quad, Daddy, 608 in the building. Let's see. Why won't you let me scroll up, YouTube? Ba-bam. I see Dr. Steel in the house, Mr. Win Jumbie. I saw FPV Gene here, Fixus throwing down them hotlinks. Big oily guy, I think I called you Pits Flying Eye.
That's where the tricks come in.
There's Enigma. What's going on, Enigma?
Because it won't.
More J. There's the Team Maniacs. Definitely check those guys out. Yeah, that was a good one, Mr. Grandpa FPV. And then it scrolls me all the way down. Oh, come on. Was it doing this the entire video? Should I rewind it back a little bit? Yeesh. I mean, the pauses in the video loading and things almost work out. Oh, it's because it's in 4K. That's what it is. Let me check it out. Just a little bit. I mean, if you can shoot in 4K, why not shoot in 4K? It just slows down my end. So I'll just take it back a little bit, but good job, Jess. Way to be Nightmare. Good entry, Raz. Even though it's an old video, it fit the criteria and it was perfect. Whoops. Didn't mean to click that. And it was perfect for this challenge, so way to be. Very nice entry. Very nice video.
I don't care who you are. That was some funny shit right there.
I'm done.
You're done?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm done. Way to be, Jess. Next up, we got my dude, JFPV. This is Goon Day at Pilgrim with BOG and more. Goon Squad FPTV. I don't know. Let's go, J. Mandalo to the moon. Mandalo to the moon. Jay, so much love goes out to you. Jay promotes so damn hard, and that, you know, that's just absolutely awesome, man. Usually, you know, within that, you know, 30 minutes of time where I play like the community videos on stream, I'm usually doing stuff behind the scenes as far as Discord links and blah blah blah. Jay's on top of it, man. So much love, bro.
Big oily guy.
And you can see Jay is very nice and comfortable behind that lens. He started off his FPV, you know, video journey. he started off, you know, playing with the camera, so he's pretty nice and comfortable now. So it's this is absolutely perfect. I can even remember when all this was going down. This was a big day. A lot of the Goon Squad guys were meeting up at the big Bando Pilgrim that they have up in New York. And I know that Big Oily and a couple others, you know, drove up to go see and go meet some of these guys and to have a giant fly day. So that's absolutely awesome. But I wanted to go. So I believe it was me, Omnidroid, and maybe Fixit joined us on that day, or maybe it was just me and Omni. But we went to the band up here in Kansas City. Alright, Jay, let's get some. I was on tour with niggas that so raw. Started selling white, we won't sell it no more. Like Trump ain't filling us. Cops still killing us. I love the hot links. You know, it's never just, hey, go check out Jay. Here's his YouTube. It's go check out the Mandalone Master, Jay Smooth, here and say hi. Perfect. Mr. Death FPV, welcome to the stream. Donnie, what's going on, bro? Ham? Yeah, get yourselves in here. You gotta do a prop check. You get a good smack. You come back down. You know, if you're still alive, you still got video, you still got to check your props. Something happened. Well, I don't know. Let's send it anyways. Straight up sends. To the moon. Back when I was broke, they was cool with it. Every move I make, I'm in the news. AJ, your wish is my command. My teacher always used to tell me you I never went to school, nigga. And why I'm rapping like I got something to prove, nigga. When it was a mansion with the pool in it. Mike Drones. Niggas wanna take my life. I'm sure you get tired of that. Very nice. GoPro said goodbye. Sometimes it just be like that. Oh, I hear it. I heard you.
Hey.
Where are you?
I'm in limbo. Let me catch up with y'all. How's everybody doing?
Oh, he is here. All right, so that means I get to go over here.
Should I be talking through Zoom or Discord?
Zoom. Discord, I have Maya muted. And you, I believe, are muted as well. So you can still hear the stream. And we talk via Discord. And I think that's what we figured out kills the gremlins. So, There he is. What's going on, Mr. King?
Yo.
Whoa. Now we got you an echo.
Can you see me?
We can see you. We can hear you now. You're good. Wait, you're good.
Check this background.
Dude, I vaguely remember a track like that out in Muncie, Indiana at one point in time. It was pretty sweet. I really hope that we get to pull something off this year, because honestly, that held up all weekend long.
It did. This is the strongest thing I've ever seen at IO.
Dude, and we smacked the shit out of that. So I think Mark just wants it smaller to save, you know, time and effort in building. But we might push the bucket and be like, man, we need big. We were talking about inflatable gates today. What? I didn't see those last year.
Hey, we're gonna do whatever we can to make it the coolest thing possible.
Bro. Beautiful people.
be back on 4K actually also.
Get some, Jay. So,
hey,
I'm sure you know we are getting into the vlog style challenge right now.
That's right.
We've got the cool coyote, the Coyote 3, to give away. I have one more of the bright neon yellow KCMR shirts from last season. To throw in that mix. And
that is a collector's item.
It's the last one. I believe it's an extra large, so it might be a sleep shirt for somebody, but you know, either way, it's like I said, it's collectors. But I wanted to throw in, you got some KCMR and some quad corner slaps. Did I see that right?
Yep, I have more KCMR stickers like before. Some of you might have one or two. Who knows? Just send me your DMs and we'll get your... Or DM me your address and I'll get
send,
you some
stickers. Send him your DMs. Like, take just a screenshot of your DM list and send that shit to him and he's got you, bro.
No, but I just printed off some KC quad corner stickers too, bro. The square.
Yeah, I saw those. I'm super stoked on that. So we've got a good package for you guys. So that was my dude Jay. This is Booster FPV taking it to 100.
Video, you only see me at 50%. Let's take it to 100.
Mandalo, thanks Jay.
Oh, he's going straight into it.
Oh, booster.
Hey, you know what? That counts. I would say that's you know, he made an effort to be in the vlog challenge. It looks like he's jumping straight into the edit, but you know, he
over all this. My bad.
He had it, you know. No, you can talk all over it.
I do it at wild.
He does it at wild.
Quad corner, bro.
This is quad corner.
Just like this,
bro. Damn. And they're letting us back for a second time. Did they not learn their lesson last year? As we tore through their course,
they learned a lesson.
They did learn a lesson.
It just wasn't that
much. I'm very excited for this year, bro. Booster, you're just going all nuts.
It takes me back to my good old days where I flew the soccer field,
bro.
Like no trees, no gates, just extended.
I mean, he's not having a hard time at all figuring out what to do. He's got a giant open canvas. I'm surprised he hasn't lost orientation yet. I would.
I'd slam it in the ground by now.
Oh, I would have made it into that gate. I'd have been caught up in that net easy. Or in the tree.
That would have stuck you good. You would have been there for hours untying it.
Dude, probably.
It happens.
I really like how you were putting in our group chat today with Franco and being like, hey man, it's gonna be hard to get something down from up there, and they're like, no, it's just sacrifice. I was like, no, you're gonna get it back, but like, it's hard.
You could go hard, and like he's saying, building that giant 30-foot cube tower, super cool to rip, Maddie flips and power loops all day, but
dude,
you're gonna get it stuck, and you're gonna need to get it down.
Yeah,
that's gonna be a problem.
Well, I'll bring a stick.
Not to mention the storm that blows through the first day. Always,
oh,
guaranteed.
Jesus.
Blow everything over.
Well, it being earlier this year, Mark was talking about, you know, how there's a possibility of like hard rain this year. So I'm probably gonna bring like a giant tarp or something to.
Bring a tent with a rain fly.
Oh,
zip your windows up.
It's got a rain fly.
I didn't zip my windows up last time.
And he did. Booster brought it all the way up to 100. Those little snippet clippets right there at the beginning and the end throw him into that vlog style. So good job, Booster. Very nice job. Let's keep on rolling through. We got four for more. Bringing Full Moon brings the wolves. Wolfpack the Gathering. Let's go.
There he is.
Well,
yes. I love this.
That's actually pretty sweet. Super deluxe.
One, bro.
FPV drone entertainment. Oh, that's cool. That's kind of neat. So, you know... Oh, it's not what I thought it would be. I thought he was going to start off the log. No. Forevermore is... I mean, Forevermore, you kind of... You don't know him for... You don't know him for his vlogs, but he's a vlog enthusiast. He's got quite a few vlogs on his channel. This is kind of cool.
I am concerned that this is
I think he sent the pack forwards, and this is just an editing trick.
Yes.
If this is you flying, if this is your normal flying and you're doing all this, we're not going to even watch any more videos on this vlog challenge. We're just going to give you all the drones that we own because there's no point in us even flying anymore. You're too good. It's going to kill the game. No, but this is really sweet. I do like the edit. The moon brings all the wolves. Looks like we got Lord Wolf over here too.
I was going to say, is that Lord?
Yes, sir. Bro, this location is sweet. Like, this is almost perfect. They got like a little parking lot. Whoops. Maybe it's not as perfect as I thought.
Better than police.
This is a perfect video for the vlog style. So, So a vlog is not specifically just talking to the camera. You know, a vlog is a video log.
Still sucks. So now we are a little bit around the corner. This place looks all right.
Moved around the corner.
We'll see. I had to move around the corner myself. But yeah, a vlog is a video log of the day. So Razman started off the challenge with a third-person view of him and Nightmare learning how to line of sight an acro quad. Jay came in and has the vlog style driving in his car. Booster threw in a little bit of vlog at the very beginning and end of his. And we got Forevermore doing...
Ooh, tricks.
Yeah, tricks out of his hand. Crazy motherfucker.
Jeez. Oh, Wolf Vision's kicking in. Whoa. How do you do that?
Dude, this... He's got different levels going in on that one. That's sweet. Bro.
Spider Wolf Vision.
Oh, look at that. Oh, cool. I'm about to be a bigger star than my mom for. Cause every day I got a creepy at my front door. This
is badass line of sight footage.
This is sweet. This is sweet. I walk alone, cause
I
was born alone. I chops her just for fun,
I'll never ever call a phone. I leave her in the club, I'll never ever call a home. The other fucking
foundation, I'm transition master on this. I'm so unknown, and if your son doesn't, I beg your daughter knows. Check out my visual, check out my audio. Hey, he's still lying as I we bring the stars out. We bring the women and the cards out. Let's have a toast to celebration, get a glass out. And we can do this until we
watch me get stuck in a tree.
And he still has batteries.
The world is watching.
Rafael Nito, what up, my dude?
You got it. Job's yours.
Red X, what up, Red? Determined to have a good time today. Even if that wants to do his own thing.
It's like he wins. In the having a good time.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Oh, look, a stick.
Hey, I've got that same stick. I've got the same stick. I used that stick just this last weekend.
No way.
Uh-huh. Oh, mine doesn't have that cool thing on, though.
Ooh.
Nice.
Again!
Lord Wolf for the win! This is why you fly with friends, everybody.
Hey, man.
I've learned that the hard way plenty of times.
What's going on in the chat? Make some noise if y'all are still here.
They are all still here. Lord of Remorse is still here. What's that?
Well,
oh, yeah.
People still here.
Yeah, we do. That's very nice. Thank you guys. Thank you, every single one of you guys, for coming and hanging out with us and giving us some love each and every week, regardless of all the BS crap that happens. You know, honestly, I think most of these people have figured it out that you kind of need to be here on Tuesday to watch, you know, what stupid shit could happen. Because there's like a 65% chance that YouTube is going to shut us down. Like, dude, the last four have been completely blocked.
Yeah.
Completely.
All that, whoop is the sound of the police music.
I mean, you know what? If that's it.
Might have called it. I don't know, but it's not like one video that does it. There's like, now there's like,
yeah, yeah,
six that,
yeah,
are fully blocked.
It's just, it's crazy.
They're watching.
They are watching.
The government's watching our live stream.
Well, I didn't have anything happen on my end, but I guess it happened on a lot of different accounts. But, you know, there's a lot of things that Facebook was deleting posts. And Diatone had a lot of shit that was going wrong at their site, and all sorts of stuff. Like, yeah, apparently there's the Russian mob is hacking all of our devices. So delete all your social medias. No more followers. No more, you know. No more Patreon. No more videos.
We're all just gonna sit down.
What's that?
They have that security code.
That's right.
They got you.
They got you. Don't give anybody your 3-digit PIN except Big Oily Guy and myself. So I can give it to Big Oily Guy. But
hey, have you done voicemails today?
I have not done voicemails. We have, ooh, I believe I have one from like 2 weeks ago when I didn't do the stream, but we'll get into it. That being said, I hope you guys at home in the chat have not forgotten about us. We have voicemails. We want to know what you've been up to, what you're doing, who you're flying with, where you're flying. Tell us all about your stories. Give some praise. Give some love. Tell us what aches and what hurts. What is that? 202-936-QUAD.
That's
call
right.
Now. Leave us a voicemail. Yes. It is a real line. It is a real voicemail. We are really checking it. And we will listen to anything and everything that you put on there. It's just like the Get On Stream Tuesday tab, except we have no thumbnail. So get it on out there. 202-936-QUAD. Call now for some hot quad action. Just like what you're getting right here out of four of or more,
bro.
You definitely are in the right challenge. Great video, great transitions, great vlogging. I really enjoyed that one. I had a lot of fun. That was a great video. I thought that was awesome. Very nice. Four of or more.
Twan.
Next up, we got whatever FPV saying back. When I had time for a proper edit, this is old, so meh. If it doesn't qualify, it may provide inspiration for the next person. Well, let's see.
Let's do it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, broke
the edit. I wonder if it's these videos. Or if these videos have anything to do with anything. You know what I'm saying?
What videos?
Right. That's pretty much what I'm saying. All right. So, let me share... Let me change Windows. I want to change it to this one. I'm going to go live there. I'm going to bring that one back up. I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna bring up the
what up multi-GP
interwebs. Yes. So multi-GP, you know, Ice Storm Racing. That's what we were shown at the very beginning. We've got IO as well. There's a whole bunch of stuff. Multigp.com, multigp.io, all those things, go check it out. Okay, on to the videos, because we got a lot
paste
of stuff.
It. Paste it.
Videos on a bit. Uh-oh.
Hey, ooh. You got copyrighted.
Yeah, wow.
Oh.
I don't know that we've ever run into that. No, where YouTube and Discord is like, no. So
that's what happens when you look up our stream.
You know, that's the god honest truth. Okay, so whatever FPV, we don't know if you qualified or didn't, but
go
the
check out that copyright notice in your inbox.
I mean, that's what we do here. You know, we tried, but I remember the thumbnail had pictures of people in the, you know, in the background. So there was some blogging action going on, at least in the thumbnail. So your thumbnail qualified. You are in the running.
Yes.
We're going to move right along. This is Pitt's Flying Eye. So here's my official entry for the vlog style challenge. We had a cool mini time in Czech Republic with the MP quads. And
no
for sure, Toby and I will go back here soon. Team Maniacs on tour, meet up in Prague, teammaniacs.com. This is some Fed Tech, some HGLRC. All the good stuff from Pitt's Flying Eye. Let's check him out.
Coming live at you from the other side of the world.
Hey everybody, so we are.
Look at these guys. They're going flying.
They are going flying.
On the second run to an international meetup where Team Maniacs gets connected. So we are on the way to.
I don't know if it's just me. Or if it's looking at Pitt with these sunglasses on, but something seems off. Is it? Am I right? Is it just me? Am I?
It's a nice contrast.
No, he just looks good, bro.
Like his hair's got that nice swish thing, you know, that you've come to love from our Pitt. Okay, so
you're driving along.
I think what it is the transition lenses. In his glasses.
Yeah.
I think that's what was throwing me off. Because they weren't dark enough to be sunglasses, but they weren't light enough to be normal glasses. And it was right there in that weird in-between phase. And so something was thrown off, but we're back in action. This is the Pitt we know and we love. Pitt's always good for a vlog. Pitt's always good for a vlog. And a dope spot. Oh, he's rocking out to a little bit of, what is that, Poison? Oh, no, that's Dr. Feelgood. Motley Crue. There you go. Just a little bit of Ozzy. At least he's got some good music choice. All right. Very nice. Yeah, okay. So Pitt saying it wasn't, they aren't sunglasses, they are his normal glasses, and they're the transition lenses. See, like right here.
Dude, they did something, man.
Well, that's what it is. They're transitions. I don't know.
Maybe it's the fisheye lens.
No. Cause see, he looks fine now. He looks totally fine. Like, it's normal Pitt. But it's something about, like, I don't know. It's something about when they're, like, in that in-between phase. Just, like, makes me want to tilt my head and look at Pitt.
A big oily guy.
Right?
So I found a bando.
Oh, dude.
Yeah.
Check this place out.
I cannot believe we found it.
Yeah, no kidding.
So that's the spot that I saw where Sparkle FPV
Oh, wow.
This sick pile of
oh, Spagoose is in the house. What up, Spagoo?
Can you see this chimney?
Dude, this is sweet.
So, yeah, you gotta dive the chimney.
Dude, you gotta dive the chimney into the bando and out one of these windows.
We gotta rip it! Let's go.
Alright. Get you something. Yeah, dude.
I got level up to this.
Oh, absolutely. Get you some pit. Get in there. Oh, he's in. Okay. Hell yeah. Get you some pit. Nice. Check out that Maniacs FPV shop.com. Or teammaniacs.com. Get yourself a set of twans, a lipo buddy, a new lanyard for the season. You know, deck yourself out with a new hoodie. I got one. I've also got a set of them twans, and I'm not just because Big Oily Guy is a great human being and one of my best friends, you know, here in the FPV community, but as an actual believer, the twans are amazing. They are a little bit pricey. You're paying a little bit over a hundo for a set of four, so about 25 a motor. But bro, you will be a believer. I have never paid 25 bucks for a set of motor or 25 a motor. I've always paid like $16 to $18. 20 bucks is about the most I've spent on like a motor. But let me tell you, that extra five, making it $100 instead of 80 bucks, that $20 difference makes it or breaks it sometimes. But I'm gonna tell you right now, spend the $100, get yourself a set of twans, and thank me later. Because they are durable as crap. They fly so well. They're made of some of the top tier, parts and pieces. So definitely get out there. I'm loving them. I can swing. I usually run about 3-4S packs, first, and then warm up, and then switch straight over to 5S. And I run the 25s, 2500 KBs, and they're great. Either way, 4 or 5S, they're killer. So get yourself some twine.
I'm about these right here.
What's that? Oh, you got some of those.
I still haven't put them on yet
because
I'm lazy piece of shit.
That's all right.
They are badass.
Dude, you're going to love them. You really are. I bought five just in case I ever, destroyed one. But I have smacked the crap out of those things a couple times. And nothing. They're solid. Solid.
That's my kind of money right there.
I like this. Killer flight video. I'm really hoping this one has a replay gang. Or at least allows us to, because this video is pretty sweet. You're definitely gonna want to check this video out. But you had a level up. I'm gonna have one myself. Let me I'll have one myself.
Well, let's see here. Let's say hi to the chat. Who's here? Windjubby's here. Thunder Y'all's here. Spagoose.
Thunder Y'all!
It's Guy. Nightmare. Killer B. JSD. Dr. Seal. Big Oily Guy. Y'all are here. What's up, friend? Everybody else, if I missed you, because I don't have a big enough screen, you guys are amazing.
I see Killer B. Dr. Steel. Who else were you talking about that came in there and said hello? Everybody is here. You got 25 tonight already? These are absolutely killers, man. Thank you so much for coming in and hanging out with us every single weekend. Bro, this location is so dope. Yes, the first thing right off the bat, Pit sends it to the moon at the very top of the tower, and dives straight into the building and out the front doors.
Oh yeah, 100%.
It was dope.
Badass.
Pitt's got a nice mix. He's got that vlog style. He's got some killer spots, some killer flying as you come to expect.
No cops, though.
No cops. Okay. Right. No cops, so you're winning. You're winning there so far. Bro, the spot is so sweet. 608 in the building.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, okay.
Toby. Toby's going was a forest room.
Toby and I got to hang out on the Team Maniac stream last week. I haven't gotten around to checking to see if we have a replay gang or not, or if they got shut down. But yeah, Toby is a newcomer into the FPV scene, and he is he's just getting into it. So I'm hoping to see some more videos of Toby on our stream as well. He sent us one 2 weeks ago of his first flight, and it wasn't bad, man. It wasn't bad. Kid shows potential.
This was Toby's first time flying a 4S quad, so he decided not to start with the 5-inch.
You ever seen that the movie Warriors?
Really aggressive. No.
You've never seen the Warriors. It's like an 80s cult classic movie. Street gangs. Oh, dude, I won't give it away. I won't give away the movie because it is one of those cult classic kind of things that you should really watch. I was just going to say, Pitt looks like he would fit into that group very well. Maybe switch him out for the orange shorts. Switch out the orange shorts for a pair of ripped up jeans, and Pitt's in that movie, clacking bottles and things.
Oh, it's a prob.
I'm getting like a grease,
or grease lightning kind of thing.
Insider's vibe,
right?
Johnny,
kind of.
Was fun as fuck. Everybody wrecked a lot.
Oh yeah.
I kind of wrecked, but.
What do you got? What are you holding, Mo?
I did.
It's holding a box?
Yeah.
Did you find something? Is that a box of drones?
It was fun at all. And this is
not that what you said?
You don't have a backpack.
Yeah, he doesn't have a backpack, so he brought a box.
Mm-hmm.
We
just found
it somewhere, bro.
Yeah, I guess.
Hey, no, Pitts, thank you for sending.
Thank you for sending. Toby, if you are watching and have a replay gang, keep pushing, keep flying, get out there. We want to watch you progress and see more videos, brother. But right now, that was Pitt's flying eye coming in strong with that vlog challenge. Very nice, Pitt.
We from got the Czech Republic, too.
From the Czech Republic. He had multiple people overseas. Let's go. Flanny says he doesn't vlog. I watched the very first little part of this just to see what it was, and it worked. So I'm interested to see the rest of it. So Flanny, good job on making it in.
I'm at home. Sorry, I'd show you more of the garage.
I know after Flanny, I have mine, and then Enigma. I talked to him before the stream. He is in the process of editing and exporting his vlog challenge video, so he might be in there already. If not, he is the last entry that I know of for the challenge, which might be a little bit later on tonight. He said he'll spam the chat when it happens.
Batteries. Normally I have more than that.
This box is dope.
Sitting there, controller, miscellaneous stuff in here.
This is the box that you carry when you don't have a backpack.
Soldering iron, yeah, just kind of what you need for a little bit of flying.
Premium,
dude, box. That's actually a great use of that box.
Yay, there's a lipo, buddy.
Yeah, there's the lipo, buddy. Oh, bro, we are getting to the point where we might not need them for a little bit.
Still use them.
Well, yeah, still use them. I mean, keeping the heat inside your battery is. You know, is going to be good, but if you guys have weather that's been as drunk as the weather here in Kansas City, you might not need them this week, but next week, You might.
Hey,
you never know.
Does the LiPo Buddy double as a can koozie?
I guess it could if you had, like, you know, maybe, you know how Pepsi sells the little small personal cans? Like,
yeah,
the half small cans? I bet you could probably, like, stretch one into it.
That's a marketing opportunity there.
We'll talk to Pepsi and we'll get back to them. Pepsi, we have a great opportunity for you. Our boy Razman has designed a LiPo, you know, koozie, which also doubles as a personal Pepsi can koozie.
A mini koozie.
We did this on purpose. Yes, of course we did.
Team Maniacs, go get yourself one.
Right? Flanny's going hard over here on this little playground. Whoa!
There was a tree there.
He's getting a couple close calls, but he's determined, man.
Fixed an FPV with the hot links.
Check out Flanny here for more killer ripping. That's exactly what you need to do. Go give some love. Go give some likes. Subscribes, comments on the video, any sort of attention at all is much appreciated by us as well as every single pilot out there, because who doesn't want affirmation that their shit's been watched and that it was actually enjoyable?
That pack's garbage now.
Alright. Flaney, I would say you're doing a great job, bro.
The blog thing.
Send it.
Yeah.
Sometimes about crashing right there. Sagging battery. No power. That was pretty fun. Let's see if I can make a vlog video out of those four packs. I'll chop it up and make it look cool or something.
You did a great job, Flanny.
Right. That's it. Flanny's out.
Approved.
Peace.
Hell yeah. Very nice, Flanny. Very nice video. That was perfect. You don't vlog, but you should. That was great, bro. That was great. So I didn't film one specifically for the challenge, but I've got a couple where I vlog and stuff. I haven't lately.
Yeah.
But
I see those leaves.
Alright. But this was one that Bot Grinder did a while back. He wanted a Bot Grinder vlog style.
Oh, perfect.
And yeah, so this was my little quick entry for it. It was all right.
So Bot wants a Bot style edit. So we're gonna start this off right, driving around in the shitty car, going to a shitty location.
Not clean your lenses. Idea.
Yep. Just what is it? And not clean my GoPro lens.
Nope.
Just send it straight up dirty with whatever.
Big old smudges.
Uh huh. That's what we're gonna do. I made this little logo thing specifically for this challenge.
Nice.
And
I remember that one.
I made it on paint. So I literally would like start out with a handful of scratches and then save it as like number one. Then another couple of scratches and then save it as number two. And another couple of scratches and save it as number three. And then I went into my editor and I put each piece together, and
so we're back at home.
At the very end of it, it just was
like this.
It was a jumbled mess, and so I cut a couple of them out and shortened it, and then was like, you know what? I kind of like that, and so I, you know, I cut it into an edit, and now I use it as the logo. So the video was crummy, but I got a logo that I made out of it, so that was kind of neat. So. That was my vlog style challenge. Next up, we got
That was pre Angel Face.
That was pre Angel Face when hit the deck meant like get the fuck out of the way, like
that
you
does.
Might get hit. You
it still does.
Yeah. Well, it still kind of does. Yeah, it still does. Next up, we got the Island Boy. Win Jumbie, Cistern? I think I said that right. Cistern. FPV, free your style. Uh-oh.
content from UMG. No, they're watching us.
When Discord says no.
Hello, government.
Hello, government.
Welcome to KwadCorner. KwadBless.
We love KwadCorner here. Nope, that's not which. That's the one I want. I want this.
I think this is gonna be another dead end, bro. I'm calling it.
Dude, keep going, don't do that. Don't say that.
YouTube, bro.
Don't say that.
I want to see it. Oh yes.
They wanted Winjumbi. We got Winjumbi.
Let's go.
Yeah.
My boy ZZ4000 here, boy. Can to rip some packs. Alright? Saturated Saturdays ended up in a different place.
Bro, I love the accent.
You see how it goes?
Yeah.
I love it. Vlog more. Just wear a chest cam or a chest microphone and talk over your flights. That accent, bro, it was killer. You don't hear that all the time.
And palm trees, those are nice.
Ooh, and those palm trees.
When two of them are just like that, right next to each other. You have to rip it.
Oh, absolutely. All right, so Winjumbi, I'm sure you know as well, and I'm no GoPro master, but I will say that I've had this problem enough to kind of know where it is. Unless it's you on the editor, how it switches from light to dark, you might just lock your ISO. Yeah, it's kind of going from a light to a dark. I mean, it doesn't make it, you know, not watchable or anything. It's just, you know, something that you just notice. Bro, this spot is so sweet. This straight up looks like a resort golf course.
Oh, it's just his golf.
I know, that's what I'm saying, man. This is awesome that it's just like, this is his backyard. This is, you know, this is his, his place of living. And, man, I'm just so jealous of all this. Woo!
Me too, bro.
That was kind of cool. I don't know if that was an editing trick or if that was...
Up and out.
That was cool.
Nope. We're going through.
Hell yeah.
I don't know if you can go up and out of that. It may not be at home.
There's definitely some editing tricks going on here. There's definitely some editing tricks. I like it.
Ah, he's got some viewers too.
Hell yeah.
Or what, drones?
Very nice, dude.
All flying. He has an editing.
I like the music choice too, man.
Yeah. See if the government likes the video.
We shall see. Watch every single video get blocked except Winjumbi's.
Bro, I'd be okay with it.
I'd be okay. That's it. Winjumbi, that was perfect.
Just go sub to him to get it.
Just go sub to him, and maybe you will be granted the permissions of the videos.
Right.
We don't understand how all that works. We just kind of roll with it and hope that we have a replay gang in the morning. Sometimes we do, sometimes we don't. So that's why you need to be here. Wow. So that was Winjumbi. Winjumbi is wrapping up our vlog style challenge for now. Like I said, we have Enigma. He is processing his video. He said he will spam the chat. Oh, looky there. He is uploading now. So while he is uploading, we will get on stream on Tuesday. But before that, I'm all over the place. This time crunch has me crazy. Before we get on stream and we just jam-pack the night with videos, we have another segment... live stream playlist. This is Cooking with Chef Razman. We got some ribs for you today. Yeah, a little 20 minute segment.
What's up?
So, normally, Or not normally. Well, yeah, normally we go for about 3-4 hours sometimes, just because we got so many videos and everybody deserves some playtime for sure. But we're dropping the hammer just for maybe the next like 3-4 streams. I am moving in a couple days or in a couple weeks, and I've got a lot to do before then. So, just so I have a handful of hours before ready by time, I'm gonna cut the stream at 10 o'clock central. So I'll start with 8 o'clock and we'll do 10 minutes of that community videos. We'll get into whoever our live guest is or our segments, and then we'll jump into the Get on Stream Tuesday as we do every single week, and we'll give you guys as much love as we can up until that 10 o'clock mark tonight, since we have a good 20-minute segment of cooking with Raz, man. I am going to go ahead and just extend it a good 30 minutes. So we will play tonight until 10:30, so we have an hour and a half left to cram in as much FPV love as humanly possible into the interwebs. And maybe if we just speed everything up, YouTube won't even know what happened.
Oh,
they're like, holy shit, did QuadCorner just put out, wait, we were supposed to block that. Hey, Josh, did you block that? Sarah, QuadCorner, did you block them? No, fuck it, we'll let it go. That's kind of what I'm hoping for this week.
I'm excited.
I am too.
We'll see it happen.
That being said, the ribs look great. If you haven't watched this video, you definitely should. I actually made ribs just last night.
Really?
Taylor and I went out and got a rack of ribs. I gave it a nice dry rub, threw it on the barbecue. I did some stuffed peppers and then wrapped them with this jalapeno Cajun bacon that I like to make, and threw in some cream cheese with them, and they were fire.
No way.
Yeah.
So you're not chewing on it.
That part grossed Taylor out.
Yep.
And all the flavors are going to be able to seep inside all that nice fatness.
You don't want to eat them.
If you don't pull it off beforehand, it's all right. You can still eat it and it'll be fine, but...
You want to leave some?
I'm going to run to the restroom real quick, so you hold down the stream. Keep these people entertained and keep YouTube and the government off our back. They're watching.
Alrighty then. We're gonna watch this ribs go down. Well, I'm enjoying it.
I'm not doing my nifty easy trick because I have experience doing it the shaky shaky or the tappy 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 tappy.
Bro. Season it. I love it.
And then we're just gonna size the meat. Size the meat. Size the meat. Oh yeah. Massage that real good. Oh yeah.
Go sub.
Oh yeah.
This guy has more of those, I bet.
In each little crevices, and then flip her over and then come back over here. Your nice little coat.
Now what is that? Is that garlic?
Shake your booty.
Slap it. Yes. Essential. Don't forget that step.
My meat likes it. The mean season. I don't go light.
There it is.
Dry rub first. We're going to sit for a few hours.
All right.
We need the larger bottle.
This guy's going to go chase some freaking dirt bikes on the ice.
Oh, of seasoning?
Oh, yeah.
Nah.
Family size.
Much meat on this side. Why are you putting all
this
going to seep in?
We'll just need to talk to...
everything.
What was that? McCormick's? Yeah, we'll just talk to McCormick's and have him sponsor the channel.
Into a dry rub. It's going to soak into the meat and make it all taste good.
He probably, you know what, he probably bought that little thing specifically for this. Just to use that whole thing as one portion.
Do it in the oven.
Prefer charcoal or
FPVG is coming back in here slapping the meat.
I prefer charcoal.
What up? FPVG, it is. So it's probably like 4 in the morning over there. 4 in the morning tomorrow. The man is crazy. You know,
he's gotta go to church.
Actually, he's gotta be a church. That's right. Praise Quad. I was actually kind of surprised I didn't see an entry from FPVG, because FPVG, a lot of his videos are vlogs. We started off the live stream tonight with one of his vlogs. And if you guys didn't catch the winner, because I don't remember the name off the top of my head, but if you guys entered into the contest with FPVG last week, and wanted to know and see if your comment was the winning comments on his video, go check out FPVG and give him some love too, because the replay game for FPVG 608, Mike Drones, and
we're gonna
somebody else. I can't. One, two, three. Anyways, the last four have all been blocked.
Because I use all your shit.
McCormick's, get in on this.
You might want to say, why'd you get it with...
Yeah, that's advertising.
Dude.
Well,
have you had the firecracker corn from Hy-Vee?
Cook them in there.
No.
Bro.
Yeah, you'll see.
Bro.
Is it lit?
Do yourself a favor and go have yourself... some okay. firecracker corn from Hy-Vee. It comes.
They sell it in the meat counter.
Yeah. It's corn. It's still on the cob. It is completely covered in like Parmesan cheese and a whole bunch of other seasonings and things, and it is so good. You do exactly what you do here with Raz, and then wrap it up in that tinfoil, throw it into the grill, let it go. Oh, so good.
For grilling,
but absolutely, but you got to do exactly what Raz is doing. You got to butter the shit up out of it. We usually just cut up the butter and lay it on top, and then wrap it up with tinfoil and just let the butter drip and melt into it. Because there's, like I said, Parmesan cheese and seasonings and stuff all over it. I don't want to like rub the seasoning off, but you definitely need a little bit of butter on your corn.
Hey, two things in the chat. Enigma is spammed.
Oh, nice, nice, nice.
But also, FPVG is saying he wants to try an American style barbecue. And that's a loaded question. There's all types, all types of American style.
Yeah.
No.
That's there's no competition there. KC barbecue is. Like, that's really what you know Kansas City for, is barbecue. So, in America, we're all fucking pig-headed and you know, full of ourselves. So, each region, and sometimes each state, specific, like, state, has their own style of barbecue. Because there's, like... there, you know, there's countless ways to cook it. You season it, or you know, you slather it in sauce, or you do something else, or it's the way you cook it, or you know, or something. So, saying American style barbecue,
it's loaded.
I guess the most traditional style would just be like throwing shit onto a grill, a little bit of salt and pepper, just plain Jane. Here you go, but.
Find
how much fun is it?
House.
Do what?
Just find your favorite barbecue sauce.
That's true. I guess that would be American style.
With the potatoes.
America being lazy. But if you really wanted to get into it, yeah. KC style. Just look that up. Kansas City style barbecue. A rub and some sauce and all the fixings.
And then turn the temperature up higher. at the end, when I put the barbecue sauce, is when I raise.
That's a good point.
And that's like the
Raz is on it.
Half hour of cooking
with the heat.
So what I have the oven set at right now.
He's cooking them in the oven.
275, 300.
Yeah.
Down there.
I cook mine on the grill at 250.
All right. So now I'm going
with meat, especially ribs. If you can cook it for a long time, do so. The longer you cook it, the better it's going to be, because the easier it is for the meat to break down and for the flavor to soak in. And if you don't have a lot of time, you can do exactly what Razman has done here in this video. If you need to marinate your meats or your steak or something, and you don't have a lot of time to just let them marinate like overnight or anything, you can pour on your favorite sauce or seasoning or whatever, and then you can either, if you have the airtight freezer bags, like the machine or whatever, you can suck all the air out and like vacuum. Vacuum pack your stuff, and it'll force all the juice and things inside the meat and marinate. Or if you don't have that, you can take the cellophane wrap and wrap that bitch up real nice and tight, put it into the refrigerator and let that cool for a little while, and that'll help marinate as well. But
or you can get an Instapot. That's insane.
That's true. Bro, I haven't used a pressure cooker in, I couldn't tell you how long. Vacuum seal, that's what I was looking for.
Yeah.
AJ Maz has got me.
I wasn't going to say it.
You can.
Nah.
4:30 right now. That clock is completely wrong. It's almost 4:30.
Oh, that was a great one. In case
Why?
You... What?
He said that clock is completely wrong.
7 o'clock.
Don't worry about it. It's there.
I mean, you could still count, with them.
Is it even close to right? Like, come on.
I mean, he could have said it was, and we would have never known.
Yeah, rewind. Replay gang, tell me if it was right.
I like, so AJ was saying in the chat like early on, he was like, make me Blue Ridge and I'll throw down some hot links. I like his, in case you're joining us and are enjoying what you're seeing on screen, go give Razman a PVA sub and watch his other magical videos. Very nice. He's Blue Ridge fast, hell yeah.
In case you live under a rock.
In case you live under a rock.
Let's do it one more time.
Yeah.
Oh yes. So Enigma is saying that he got his 107 in February. Private Island joined us. What's up, Private Island? 608 just got his part 107. So
no
congratulations. Yeah, congratulations. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. That's
what I've been dealing with.
What? Aww.
Get some puppy love.
Can't be mad at that.
No. He's not even sitting there begging.
Unsanitary.
Just being sweet.
Oh.
Oh, hey. What's up? What? Nice.
There's Miss Red.
A little bit of nightmare. Ooh, these scalloped potatoes look so good.
Dig through my
table. What's your favorite?
There it is.
What's your favorite type of potato? Or at least maybe not favorite type. Favorite type and or like favorite style of cooking and stuff.
That's it for now.
I like mashed potatoes, bro.
Mashed?
That might happen.
Straight up just straight up mashed.
Yep. Mashed
skin or no skin? One more.
when you use the little baby ones, you can
sometimes I would add dill weed, but I am absolutely
oh, so you like the little Yukon Gold potatoes. That's what you want.
Or
you're not using like the regular old russet potato. And,
no.
I feel you.
If you candy them, let's go with some yams, bro.
Oh, dude. I love these candy jams.
Which is a potato, for those of you questioning.
Yams?
Yams.
I thought they were a gourd.
No, yam is a sweet potato.
Oh, yeah.
It is a gourd. What's a gourd, anyways?
That's so good. Gourd is, gourd is like a pumpkin and shit like that. But I thought...
I think it's a gourd.
Well, no, I thought the sweet potato was like... Kind of like how you think tomato is a vegetable, but it's actually a fruit. I thought it was I thought it was one of those kind of deals. I could be very wrong though.
But you could be incredibly right.
Let me just put this out here. Anything and everything that you hear on Quad Corner may or may not be true.
Approved.
Just saying, it may or may not be true. I don't know. And so I'm just saying things for the enjoyment of others, whether it's right or wrong. Wikipedia is the one to blame.
Good, I like it.
Hey,
you know,
if you're gonna listen to anybody on Quad Corner, it's Razman.
That's the truth. Yeah, he probably knows what he's talking about. He probably knows.
I mean, look at it.
He's even got the drip pan underneath, bro. Oh, that's the way to do it. See.
There's the BBQ sauce.
There's some barbecue sauce. She's doing it. Sauce. I don't know what style you would call this. I guess that's like that New York style.
Oh, I see that drip on the oven.
Uh-huh.
A white.
Uh-huh.
Uh-oh. Yeah, mess to clean up now.
Shimmering.
Mm-hmm. Bro. Just pour it.
Oh, that looks so good. It looks so good. Look at that glisten. Look at that glisten.
I might have to go get some ribs.
Yeah, Pitt was saying that he had to go make himself a burger to curb his hunger. Uh-oh. Up there it goes.
About 10 minutes, I'll flip it over and do the other side. Oh, she can really do it.
Top rack. Can I eat that? I'm hangry right now, says Phantom. Bro, this might get everybody hungry.
Oh, what up, Phantom? Even in right? Oh, look at that flip. Look at that flip. He's got... I don't know what that was.
And the music's kicking in. Shit's getting epic.
Dude. That's what it's all about, man. All
right, we'll be back in a few minutes.
Bye. Oh, hey.
Bro, this could almost work for the vlog challenge.
Oops.
I can almost smell it over here.
Bro, is that what I'm smelling?
how fucking cool would that be, though? Like, if you had, had some smell-o-vision, like, you know, it would just waft in. The aroma of these ribs, or when we watch a Win Jumbie video, you could just smell the ocean air, just like wisping it. Ah, I love it. Or up in the mountains of Florida, you could smell all the trash, and stuff, and just garbage in the water. Like I'm all about it. I'm all about it.
That's life.
That's life. It's what all the people say.
Hey, we need to start a GoFundMe to get Razman a bigger pan.
Actually, we do need to do that. So we can keep Razman cooking, because food is expensive.
It's also number one priority.
And it is number one priority. Like, not only
10-15 minutes.
Is it enjoyable to watch? It is a necessity in life.
There they are. And oh my god, they're looking so good.
Oh yes, I agree.
Well, that does look really good though.
So I'm gonna put one.
Oh yeah.
More.
Eat it.
The barbecue sauce.
Do we get that part in these videos?
Oh yeah.
Where you actually eat it?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
I'm excited.
You gotta taste the spoils, you know. Oh, you can still hear it just sizzling. Mm-hmm. So freaking hungry.
Is this my favorite segment?
Dude, it is now. Oh, I like that. So it looks like a cast iron inside of a stainless steel wok kind of thing almost.
Fusion.
What is that?
I don't know.
No.
Butter. More butter.
No, that's not a it's not stainless or not stainless steel. It's not cast iron. What is that?
It's also not a wok. But it is.
I don't know. What is that? Raz, what is this? I kind of want one.
Once you figure it out, I'm sure it'll be a hot link. Well, I'll get one.
Nice covered butter.
Oh hell yeah.
And see you in 15 minutes.
And there's dinner.
Oh, that looks so good.
Right down the middle of the meat.
That's a kite. Cool knife.
Yeah, straight up meat cleaver.
Nice. Look at that. From the dry rub.
Oh, baby.
Cooking it.
Yeah. Look good.
One for you, one for me.
Right.
One for Angel Face.
Oh, look at that plate.
It's a roasting pan.
The roasting pan.
That's what they're called.
Beautiful.
If you didn't know, now you know.
That didn't look like any kind of roasting pan that I've ever used.
Potato. Well, you're not actually using a roasting pan.
I guess not. I guess not. I was using fake shit the whole way through. Apparently, I wasn't even cooking right. Oh, it looks so good.
At the end of the day, we all learned something.
Enjoy, because we're going to go enjoy.
Yes.
Be feeling fat again.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
So, see you next episode, guys.
All the numbs. All the numbs.
Come on.
I think that's absolutely awesome. Yes, Raz is a homie. Yes, Raz is a great pilot. And, you know, we support our homies and stuff. But the fact that he's going outside of, you know, making videos in FPV, and he's making videos, you know, in a different hobby and still having a good time, I think is absolutely killer. So, Raz, man, that was awesome, bro. I love cooking with Raz, so I can't wait for for episode 3. All right, so vlog style challenge. Here is our final vlog. This is Enigma. Yeah. Power loop the florist with vlog and picks. All right.
Okay.
Let's go.
Hey, welcome to Enigma's Great Adventure. My name is Will Fugler, and I'll be your host. It's not just your host, it's my life. I'm welcoming you guys in.
Why don't you come in?
Join me. I'm out here on the Suslaw River today.
Just trying to take a look and see what's going on.
I've never been here before, but it's beautiful. And I can't wait to
just take a look, maybe film some shots for you guys, and
see what life's all about.
Oh, yeah.
Cannonball!
Very nice. Oh, nice, man.
Bro, don't even do
beautiful.
That.
Beautiful.
Ugh, I want to go.
Bro, these look like images that I would download off of Google for my background for like, just my PC. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, nice.
I turned my volume way up.
Oh,
it's,
dude.
It's like quiet.
Location. Holy shit. Oh, how cool. Oh. What? What are you talking about?
Legit.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. power loop to the moon.
And
bro.
Right through again. Yeah. Again. Here it comes.
Guys, once again,
very nice.
Glad you could come with me.
Hell yeah.
Get back home. Just about to dig into this little bit of footy here. Can't wait to see how it comes out. Hope you guys enjoyed this edit as much as I do.
Hell yeah.
Take care.
Bye.
Enigma. Yes, and I had not made it in, or I haven't put it into the live stream as far as, you know, images and things, but he made, as I destroy everything else, stop that. But yes, he made us another image for the church voicemail, which is 202-936 quad. Call now for some hot quad action. Only $9.99 a minute.
Live quad is waiting.
Live quads are waiting. Get ready. They're ready for you. All you got to do, just have your credit card numbers ready. Three-digit code. And that's good. So 202-936 quad. Get us those voicemails either tonight, tomorrow, next week, sometime. We want to hear from you. And I want to see. All right, so we saw some killer entries into this challenge. I have my two favorites. I have two favorites. I have 1, 2, and 3, but I'm going to narrow it down to to my favorites. Say again?
Sum them up for me. Let's see. Who?
So, first, right off the bat, right up. Oh, going way too far.
Going
a little too far. So, still too far. Here we go. All right. So my favorites, I really enjoyed Raz, I really enjoyed Forever More, and Flanny. These three were my favorites. So we'll start off with the Raz man. I really liked how he gave us a third person view into their day instead of just your normal traditional vlog, which is somebody holding the camera in selfie mode being like, oh, this is what we're doing, look at all this stuff, you know. So I thought that was very creative, and I thought that was a very cool little aspect. Forevermore was, he had a little bit of everything, man. He had the vlog style. He had the video, like, third-person view, you know, when the cops came, of them, you know, talking to the cops and things. So, kind of, you know, a video log of their day. Killer footage, great transition. He had a lot of fun that day, as well as in the video editing, you could see. So, I really liked the steps that he took. And then I thought Flanny did a great job. All around, just in general, I thought Flanny's vlog style was very much like, hey man, let's just give this a shot, here we go, and it turned out for the best. So he was, that's my 1, 2, and 3. Where are you sitting? Because we're giving away a 3-inch frame, a KCMR t-shirt, and some slaps. So, what do you think?
I enjoyed them all, bro.
Dude, I enjoyed them all. This was actually a really good challenge. I really liked this.
But if I have to pick three of them, that's easier than picking one.
Well, we're going to have to knock it down to one.
Well, okay, you're right.
Give me your three, and then we'll go from there.
I liked the Wind Jummy.
Okay. Wind Jummies was really good.
Hella cool palm trees.
He had some great transitions in there. And had all the, you know, the viewers at the very end. He had the vlog style. My favorite, the accent, hands down the best, the coolest accent out there. So I could see Wind Jumbie's a good one.
Now, why Island Boy, you know. Hey, and then I like Pitts as well.
Pitts was a killer location. And he came
and
in
he's bringing the new guy.
With that overseas, the overseas vlog and you know, bringing the new guys into it. I definitely say Pitt is a great one.
And then, Forevermore would be the other one.
Forevermore, I think it's a great one too.
We have that in common.
Sure. Yes, we do. All right, so if I had to pick down to my two out of those, I'm gonna go Flanny and Forevermore for my two. Pick two.
Pitts and Forever.
I'm gonna give it to Forevermore.
I think that's what we should do.
I think we're gonna give it to Forevermore. This was a great challenge, you guys. Everybody give yourself a giant round of applause. Twans go out to each and every one of you guys. Thank you so much for competing in this one. It worked out super well, especially since we had 3 weeks to do it. I feel that everybody was able to kind of get out there and do it. So we might do some long extended, you know, challenges with some extra prizes and stuff this time. Around since that one did so well, but you guys really stepped out of your comfort zones and gave us something, you know, not a lot of pilots do or see, so that was very nice. Everybody absolutely killed it. Everybody brought their own style, which makes it super hard to be like, oh, this one was better than yours and this is better than his, because each everyone had something different to the table that somebody else didn't have. So yeah, it definitely made it really difficult. So, like I said, congratulations to each and every single one of you guys out there. You all killed it. Thank you again for supporting. But Forevermore, you are the proud owner of a Coyote 3, a KCMR t-shirt, and some KCMR and QuadCorner slaps. They will be coming your way. Send me your address in the DMs. Speaking of sending stuff out, Flanny and 608, I have already sent out your stuffs. I was clearing the bench and they grabbed some stuff from me. So that is out, or booster, I mean. Booster and 608, but let's get back into the Get On Stream Tuesday and cram as much as we can into this next hour. Woo-hoo-hoo. We're going up to the top with our, wait, no, that's Get On Stream Tuesday. Yes, that's what I want, right?
Yeah.
Get On Stream, saw that, yes, I know we're starting at, okay. Now I know where we're at. Okay. Let's go. And we're starting with 500 coconuts.
There it is.
500 coconuts from our island boy.
Hey.
Bro, the colors on this one is popping like a Lisa Frank.
Hey, he looks like he cleans his GoPro lens.
Oh yeah, he definitely does.
Oops.
Maybe I should send him my GoPros so he could clean them and then send them back and they'll be nice. And I'll actually be able to put together a video worth watching.
That's right.
Mm-hmm. So Wind Jumbie's definitely got it. He's got something going on right here.
No doubt.
Do you think Do you think he went around to each one of these trees and counted the coconuts in them to know how many coconuts he needed to put into the thumbnail of this video?
I don't know, bro.
You don't think he would go through that?
I expect it.
I mean, that's a level of dedication that I think only Winjumbi has. You know what? I'm not gonna let him respond. I'm just going to believe it in my mind that Winjumbi went around to each and every single one of these. It's like 1, 2, 3.
Is there a max amount of coconuts a palm tree can produce at one time?
You know, I wouldn't think there would be. I mean, that would just be up to Mother Nature, right?
This could go deep.
Like, I'm sure if you Googled massive amount of coconuts or something like that, you might actually get some images you don't want if you did that. Yeah. So be careful. That's on your own end. But
don't Google that.
I would like to see a giant jumble of coconuts.
There it is.
Level up.
What a pack.
Yes, sir. Winjumbi. What the hell is that thing? Extraordinary case of Alex Lewis. Man, wow. You guys can watch that on your own time. That's probably one of those videos that gets us banned for life or something. This one, I believe 608 put out another video for last week's stream that did not happen.
Aw.
So this is a soggy day by our very own 608. Here. Let's go.
Yeah, it looks pretty soggy. Little piles of
snow. A little funky. Swimming in the shallows of those blue eyes. Knew that I was yours before the sunrise. Get you some. Oh yeah. Yeah, 608's been giving us a couple Quad Corner exclusives the last couple of weeks, and they've all been these really, really chill, like flowy videos. I really like this one. I really like the straight line, or the at least just like the straight path. Oh yeah. Oh yeah,
a river
like this. Oh bro, you could cut this and loop it just this, and you could watch, I could watch this for hours and hours and hours just following that river. Oh, so pretty.
How do you get so much distance?
It's that,
how far
is that
go?
Digital, bro.
Is it?
It's that, it's gotta be that DJI.
It's beautiful. Hey, J-Maz with the hot links.
Yes, sir. If you like what you're watching, go watch more of 608. Very nice.
Well, I do like what I'm watching.
608 saying DJI and Crossfire.
Okay. I don't have any of that.
Oh, Danish came through. Well, I thought tonight was canceled. No, Danish. So I'm moving in a couple weeks. So I'm giving myself a little window at the end of the evening so I can like clean, organize, and pack shit up. So streams will always continue. We will, you know, unless there's an emergency, we will have it each and every single week. We're just cramming as much as we can into 2 hours. Tonight we're doing 2 hours and 30 minutes.
Oh, nice.
Ooh.
This one.
That was that one.
I remember this.
I do.
Whoa.
Very nice. Hell yeah. Go get yourself some lovin' 608.
Oh, I gave it to you faster at the end.
Ooh, at the end. We're going with Mr. Roshi. He's got an endo on that monster truck. It's high drones. It's got a lot of hashtags. Let's go. This is definitely gonna give us. Whoa, that was quick. That was way too quick.
Not only if it's 7 seconds. Well,
yeah, maybe not. I was gonna say that's definitely gonna give us a copyright strike, but you know what? 7 seconds. Let's go again. This is my last
resort. Suffocation. I see the other drone flying around.
Bro, that's crazy. Dude, these guys have been killing this monster truck scene lately. Really? So, yeah, so I've been talking to CJ. I don't know if you guys remember CJ. He was one of our guests, like, early on. But he's got a shot of, I don't know if it's the same, you know, same truck or at the same place or whatever, but... he's got one where, you know, it endos up and he gets, I mean, he is on top of it. He is on top of that, that bottom frame, and you just see all the oil and the water and steam and stuff just squirting out. It's insane. But yeah, they've been killing it as far as monster trucks and rally races and all that shit. This is, Pitt's Flying Eye, a little bit more of that crazy ass bando. Beast in the bando, let's go.
Okay, I'm digging the music.
Okay, so this is the same flight video from his vlog, but in a flight video format now.
Nice.
Very nice. Okay,
he's saying skip it. No.
Skip it. Now, how about this? It's 3 minutes and 51 seconds. We'll give you till 2 minutes. How about that? When you get to 2 minutes, if we're still talking about skipping it, then we'll skip it. If not, we'll make it the whole 3 minutes and whatever seconds.
That's enough time for the copyrights to kick.
That is very true. Disturbed is probably one that would give us a kick, but I don't know.
Oh.
Is it like if you talk over it and it's like unrecognizable, maybe they'll give it to you? No, it's just like, okay, so if it's just if the music is played.
If it hears it, yeah, it'll take it all out.
I
used to be able to mute it or cut it.
Right.
Like another song during it or something. But now it just won't let me do anything.
Bro, this spot is so sweet. Bro, he's going so hard at the spot. I love it. Get in there. Nice and deep like.
There's so much room in there.
This isn't the same video, is it? Oh, hell yeah, man. You can definitely tell he's having fun.
Revisiting this, I'm looking for the little tiny gaps. All those oily gaps out there.
Dude, they're oily gaps. I was talking to Raz before the stream, and I was telling him, just like, yeah, the stream's still going on. It's gonna be kind of like oily and his mouse gaps. If we can, we're gonna fit as much as we can into a tiny little spot. So we're like I said, we're fitting. We're trying to fit a 4-hour stream into a 2-hour slot right now. Yeah. Oh hell yeah, Pip. Oh, see, we pretty much made it past. Alright, we'll give him that skip. He was calling earlier. Pitt's Flying Eye absolutely killing this bando out there in the Czech Republic. Whatever FPV coming at us next, your shit was blocked by YouTube and Discord earlier, so let's see. Nope.
Nah.
Bro.
Turds.
If this doesn't... Oh, bro, watch this happen. Watch it happen again. It's just gonna be his.
I feel better about this one.
I can't remember which window that is. Channel dashboard. You need YouTube's. Go live there. I think this is
it's so white. Nope, that's the chat.
Is that the wrong one?
I see chat.
Okay. So that's the wrong one.
Chat. Hey, chat. Chat.
And if I screw it all up and we don't get to watch videos for like 5-6 minutes, then I'll add 5 or 6 minutes. I don't have to stop it at 2 hours. I'm just doing it to help, but I'll stay up a little bit later. You know, I'll make shit happen. We need to make sure these videos are sane. And the man can't keep us down. No.
Where are you going?
I don't know. Am I on the right thing? I think so. Alright, let's...
Not for the stream, no. They see white screen and stuff, so... Keep trying.
No, I think I got it.
Oh yeah, you got it.
I got it? Alright. You know what? Only here at Quad Corner can you maybe possibly see a stream.
So, I personally can't see it from my view, but if the stream can see
well,
it,
well, then, you know what? I screwed that up. Hold on. Let's see.
We're good. No, we're good.
Change the windows. Been a while. I think it's that one. Try that. How's that?
I can see it.
You can see it?
But can the stream see it? It went away on the stream.
The stream can see it. I can hear it. I think we're winning at the moment.
Look at us
for the moment. Just for now. We'll start losing again here in a second.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, my man John Solo in the chat. What up, Solo?
It hasn't got weird yet.
Did I miss anything? Oh yeah. You missed all sorts of things. I'm gonna be sending you all my GoPros and all my cameras so you can clean them and make them look as good as yours so I could put out, you know, win jumpy quality videos. That was a discussion that we had. You missed Forevermore winning the vlog challenge. I mean, life happened. We're just happy you're here now with Jubby. That's what matters.
The whole rack of ribs while you're gone.
We cooked an entire rack of ribs while you were gone. That's very true. Whatever more over here. Whatever FBV is getting his playtime, the man can't keep him down completely. Oh, bro.
The song's dope too.
The song actually worked out pretty well. I like the mashup.
I'm scared.
You can never love me again. Still hear him say that I'll never break a chance. I know where you are. I know exactly where you are.
Where is he?
He's at Forsyth Park.
Where's it at?
It's in Monroe, Louisiana, right on right on the other side of the bridge. There used to be, I don't know if it's still there, but right in front of that brick house is an old tank. And in front of that was the gardens. And next to that was some college. I can't remember what college it was, but there's something up there. But yeah. That's where I grew up. To the moon.
Rest in peace. That guy.
Right.
Never love me again.
AJ's saying he just bought a Hero 10 to upgrade from a Hero 5 Black. And the best part is he paid $350 for his Hero 5 Black 10 years ago, and he just paid $300 for his Hero 10. That's crazy.
Yep. Sounds like it.
Are people not liking the Hero 10? Like, I still see a lot of people using 8 and 9s.
Bro, I still use my Session 5, so...
Bro, I'm still using... I still use a 7 Silver from time to time. One of my main cameras is a Hero 3 Black. Like...
Hero 3?
Hero 3. 1080 at 60 frames a second, bro. That's all I need for a video.
He almost got the gap.
Alright, that was whatever FPV. I still want to say whatever more, man.
Hey, can you still hear me, bro?
I can still hear you. Your face is gone.
Yeah, what happened there? Did I time out?
I don't know. What'd you do?
Hey, I'm back.
Oh, look, you guys. He got you. Oh, snap. He got you.
Got you.
That was whatever. We've got... I haven't used this in a while, and I love doing it. We've got some oily time coming up.
Oily.
This is Brick from the big oily guy himself. Let's go. I haven't watched this one.
Killer intro.
Oh, dude, I love it. This is Tom Servo's doing.
No way.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
What a guy.
What a guy, what a guy, what a guy. TV exclusive. And then this is... I believe this was just Big Oily on making that one, but...
Prop house.
Ooh.
Prop shop. No? Something new.
Bro. Oily, I'm going to tell you right now, you are stepping up your game, dude.
Is this vlog?
That was sweet. I like that. Okay. Bro, this kind of looks... Well, no, not anymore. I was going to say, it kind of looked like our bando, but... Like I said, not anymore. Bro... Big Oily, you are definitely leveling up that editing game, man. That was very cool. You got the intro videos, now you have your little teasers right at the beginning. Even like a cinematic intro into your ship. That was cool, I really dug that.
Bro, we all know he's just sending his footage all to Red X. Red X is doing it.
Oh, did Red X do that?
I don't know. I'm talking shit.
Well, either way, if it was Red X, go Red. Hell yeah.
No little gap. Ripping it. Fiverr says forever mark.
Dude, I have thought about that. Like, okay, so Bot Grinder has the videos of, like, I paid a guy, you know, $5 to edit my footage off of Fiverr. What if I could be that guy? What if I was that guy that offered my video editing services for $5? I'll give you $5 worth of an edit, and it'll actually be, you know, halfway decent. I won't...
Your Microsoft skills qualify.
Dude, absolutely. You want me to make you a logo? I can make something on Microsoft Paint for you. Like, that's what I do. Like, so when I gave Mark the flyer, he was like, bro, did you draw that? That's awesome. And I was like, kind of not really. Kind of like stole it and then just made it better. But...
Good rip, Oily.
That was badass. That was a badass rip. I love the editing at the very beginning. Oh, that was killer. Very nice. Next up on our list, we got Lord Wolf flying near power lines in the rain. What could go wrong?
No way.
I don't know.
Benjamin Franklin.
Up.
Uh-oh. SME, bro.
Discord says no.
That's SME.
SME?
Good bad boys.
What is SME? Part. What is that?
Just it's who blocked it.
Ah. Why do they do that?
They might have blocked. Hey, look, that's a cool picture there on that thumbnail. Did you see that?
What?
It was your picture that you were describing a minute ago with the fat sharks and the lady. It's on the thumbnail.
Oh, yes, look at there. There's the thumbnail. Look at that.
Oh, that's us.
Oh, and look, that's us. We could technically streamception.
Oh, yes, streamception. Hold on.
Streamception. Twin, 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 twin. Okay, this is kind of weird.
That's my dream. I've always wanted you to watch the stream on the stream.
Right. Technically,
and you just did it.
Streamception.
We're the first time ever.
Streamception. Hold on.
Streamception. Okay. All right, let's get back to it. We only have a limited amount of time, and we can only fit so much nonsense into the time that we have.
The replay gang's going to see that.
Dude, the replay gang.
Quiet.
Oh. That's going to be even deeper of a stream session.
Yeah.
Ooh.
This is dreary.
That's worth the level.
Yeah. Before we get our quads
wet, dreary.
Thunderstorm. You're like, oh, I'm just flying by power lines. But I'm also flying in the rain.
Well, that means he's got his conformal coding skill to a T. I'm gonna say it right now that this is definitely giving us a copyright strike, but
hey Sony,
it's all right. Yes, right. That's right. Hey man, and Lord Wolf, if you get to watch this and you're like, oh man, I shut down the stream. Don't feel bad, cause it used to be Marcel. Every video Marcel sent us was a giant copyright strike. And we used to give him shit about it. And then he started posting videos with like elevator music for us and stuff, and that was pretty funny. I for a second there, I thought there was like lightning right next to his quad, but it was the water droplets on his GoPro being amplified by the blinking lights on his truck. I was like, that's some sketchy shit.
Hashtag no filter.
Right, exactly. Oh, that'd be dope. I will say, for such a dreary and overcast day, it looks really good. Like the video looks good. You know, good color, good lighting, nice and crisp. The flying is great. Getting nice and low, getting close to all the stuff. Definitely seeing some leveling up. Hell yeah. FPV worry free for the win, bro. Two, four, six, eight. Watch his factory so they appreciate. Crown in my hand and I'm really playing. Keep awake. Shit don't even usually get this big without a grandpa says face. He might be better at everything, but he's too lazy to learn. I don't blame you. We can sneak away. Yeah,
I keep a like I keep the faith. Dude, Wondershare just charged me yesterday.
Oh, really?
Well, yeah, I've been editing the video in too long. Why are you trying to take a money from me?
No.
But they do that.
Yeah, they do. Well, you can
cancel. That's when I need it, man. No, I'm going to keep posting videos.
Well, we're about to be in the racing season. And any and everybody at our races needs to know that we run GoPro rounds. So you strap GoPros to your quad with zip ties and send it.
I have zip ties. I have GoPros. Let's go.
If you need a zip tie, go see Matt King over here at the official tent, and we'll get you a zip tie, and we'll figure out how to attach your camera to your drone. If not, we'll send your camera on somebody else's drone. Just give it to us. Very nice, Lord Wolf. I like the outro, the back.
Yeah. I was never
very nice. All right, Lord Wolf coming in hot, giving us some of that Hiya. Let's see, changing windows. Get on stream. Let's go live over here. Let's bring it back over here. Look at this. Click and clock. Pa-pom. Let's go into tickles. I know, right? Seamless editing.
You're a master.
Cascadia FPV, my first FPV edit. Okay, okay.
No way.
So this is Cascadia FPV, sent to us by our friend Tickles. He's giving somebody some love. Okay, so either they're flying some, you know, something larger than a 1S, and they just have a, you know, solo cell on screen, or there's flying the 5-inch with the 1S battery. And if that's the case, I would like to know where you got your batteries, sir.
Groundbreaking.
That is amazing.
No, I bet the OSD is not set up right.
Right.
I do it every time.
Yeah. Well, speaking of batteries, I need to buy some. Especially before we hit racing season.
And can I have your ones, bro?
Yeah. I've got some that you can have.
I'll send them.
What do you want, four or five?
Six.
Well, I don't fly six.
Well, I'll take 1.5 4s soldered together.
Good job. Oh, okay. Are you sure? No, I've not soldered.
Be Hippie actually does that. Takes them apart and rebuilds batteries out of his cell. Because when you have a brand new pack and one goes dead,
I guess
he'll fix it.
Well, bro, this guy for his first flight ever is doing great.
He probably has a good pack too.
He probably does have a good pack. He's got some skills out here, man.
He's been 3.7 this whole time.
He has been 3.7 this entire time. Handful of punch outs here and there, cruising around, having a good old time, staying nice and low. Video is actually pretty good for analog and things out here. I bet you he's only running 25 milliwillies.
Milliwillies?
Dude, he's flying 25 milliwillies. He's got to.
I love it. I've never heard it called that.
Oh, dude, I say it all the time.
Really?
Yeah.
Bull.
Or is it 400? Oh, no. Okay, never mind.
Now I'm going to say that on the mic.
Milliwillies?
I mean, watts.
Some milliwillies. Milliwatts. Alright. Cascadia FPV throwing down, man. I can't wait to see a little bit more from me, bro.
Oh,
little flat yaw spins.
Yaw spins are dangerous.
Yeah, they can be.
Uh-huh.
They can be. Especially when they're coming at you.
Yeah, no, that's a thing.
Getting close.
Nice. Proxy. First video and it's already doing proxy.
Hell yeah.
Proxy on yourself.
Dude, proxy on yourself, yeah, exactly. That's a little bit different than just regular proxy. I don't see any cars or anything out in the slot either. Like, did you walk all the way over here? He probably did.
Slot. He's got a chair. Planned.
Well, yeah, he's got a chair. Did you walk all the way over there with the chair?
Yeah, dude. I got arm straps.
I guess you gotta do what you gotta do. Very nice. Cascadia.
First video
ever. First video ever. I'm glad that it made its way here onto the YouTubes. It is 10 o'clock, 10:09. That means we have 20 minutes to keep going and cram as much as we can in here. This is a New England winter dream, John Solo. Whoa.
Ooh.
That's cool. Yeah. Right off the bat.
Some more of this. There's trees.
Ooh, very nice, dude.
This is anti-ghost branch.
Yeah, no kidding. If you're gonna fly through Scraggle, at least, you know, have it covered in snow.
I love it.
Very pretty, John. And for everybody who's watching and we haven't gotten to your video yet, or if there's a possibility that we do not watch your video on the stream tonight, do not worry. We will continue playing all the videos on the Get On Stream Tuesday tab each and every week until we finally catch up and make it to the very, very end. So if we don't watch it this week, we will definitely be watching it next week. And yes, you can submit another one by that time and have two on the Get On Stream Tuesday tab. That is totally fine. Right now, we're just kind of making it up as we go along and giving myself just a little bit of room to put shit into boxes and boxes into my truck. That's really all it is. Well, my Jeep.
Sports utility vehicle.
My sport utility vehicle.
Ah, okay.
That's right.
Hey, where are you moving to, bro?
Clay Como. I'm,
Nice.
Yeah, I'm just moving up north.
Very nice.
Moving with the lady.
Very nice.
Yeah, so.
That's a big deal.
Yeah, bro. Yeah. Well, speaking of big deals, you got an even bigger deal coming up with you and your lady. Anna's looking ready to pop, bro.
Yeah, June. Watch out, Wolf.
Are you excited?
Hell yeah.
Bring it. It's gonna be nuts. I can't wait. I can't wait to see him out, you know, at the track and stuff. And I know that's gonna be a while, but.
Oh, he'll be there.
Dude, I know he will. But congratulations, dude. Oh, heck yeah.
Yeah, thank you.
Congratulations and good luck. I mean, you know, not in the a-hole way good luck, but like, dude, it's your first one. You'll figure it out, I'm sure.
We'll have a new segment somehow.
Oh, absolutely. Oh, dude. Babying with King or
Drone Dad.
Drone Dad? Oh, they've got Bat Dad. Oh. Bat Dad is a thing, so Drone Dad should be a thing.
Yeah.
Mm.
Face punching the baby.
Oh, and he could be Prince FBV.
Oh, wow.
There's so many possibilities here.
I'll let you
figure all out, you know, all the logistics, but we're expecting things right now. Next up, we got Forevermore. How do you come after a John Solo video like that? You come in with a wolf pack. That's how.
You pronounced it wrong, bro.
Did I?
It's whatever more.
Next up is whatever more.
Yeah.
You know, that'll work. It's whatever. Forever, it might forever, happen. Whatever. Whatever, forever more.
Bro, look at them lights.
You know, we're just going to start calling you Terry. This next video is by Terry.
There we go.
All right, there we go. You just got to pause and let YouTube's do its thing. I saw. Bro, I love anything where you have a ceiling. I really enjoy.
Hey, do you see that music crate up top? Can you
picture the what?
Freedom over force pharmaceutical
treaty
like
some feces on the floor?
And the reason that they keep you is the people that you swore wouldn't leave you, but indeed they don't know. I'm sure
if you give the artist credentials, props, and things like that, or whatever, you know. You think that would
government please don't block
them? Down with the man.
I don't think so, bro.
Bro, I'm really hoping that we at least get this one. Ooh, hold on. Like,
there was
usually
a person and a pole.
Yeah, I want to see what was that. You're a piece of that was for it all. That was some sketch. Even though it's wrong, got your reaches for the stars. Hopefully you're dying inside and you don't even know what's wrong. That looked like some sketch. Right to be
left you because you needed someone strong. Strange music. That's okay.
Oh, yeah.
She was asleep and didn't see nothing at all. She packed him up and left you for a week and you were scarred. And all you could do was just scream till you were hoarse. Looking at the clock for hours, thinking she was thinking off. This is not the way it ends. Someone please don't let me off. Well, I mean, like, so I think what Forevermore is trying to do is trying to help us out. This being Kansas City Stream, Strange Music being Tech N9ne's label, Tech N9ne being Kansas City. I think he's trying to hook us up with something where it's like, let those KC guys pass. Maybe Tech has that kind of a pull on YouTube's. We'll have to say the king thing too. Just when you
thought it king was thing. Over,
King Iso.
King what? What's
his name? King Iso? ISO?
Ooh. Oh, that's the name of the artist?
I think so.
Oh. Oh, King Iso. Yeah. That's a person. I'm not as gangster as most of you guys make me out to be. I'm not really as thug as I look on stream. Being on camera actually adds plus 10 hardcore to your look. And I just use that to my advantage. it just looks like I know. That's it, right. That's exactly right. That's my cue to be quarantined. Notice how I said reaping so it seems. I love that he's just sitting Indian style, hanging out in the parking garage. Cause that's totally my style too. He's got the family out there, he's got his girls.
Like the family, yeah.
Hell yeah. Feeling like 43 or 16 can make a difference to me. I'm surprised you didn't take out your GoPro on that one. Mathematically
spoken for showing Bye.
But sometimes I get lost and I pray my soul to keep
trekking through this coarse terrain. But whenever I go to seek, it's like, hey, it's a drum rip and the babysitter. You check out down my corner. When I go to search for
myself, I always say Matt King ISO.
FPV.
FPV.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Just when you thought it was over, I say.
Gotta keep breathing. Don't forget 202-936 quad. Call us.
you guys go check out whatever more over here.
Yeah. That wolf vision.
That was actually pretty sweet. Well, he's selective on his wolf visions.
Yeah.
He doesn't wanna give it to you too much and you come to expect it. So he leaves you wanting more. So you gotta tune in. Go check him out. Those hot links are there for you. Next up, we got some more Pits Flying Eye. He loves bandos. Is this the same? No, this is a different one, isn't it?
Just for fun.
Yeah. This is a different one because the other one was like bando basher or something. I can't remember.
Love bandos.
I love bandos.
Do you have a lot of those?
Ooh, this is a new one.
That's a barn base.
Barn dough, bando. Hey!
What? Dude!
You hear that? You hear that?
What's Perry Earl?
That's a little bit of Perry Earl. That's a little bit of Almondy Brown in the background.
I bet you that's on purpose.
I bet you it is. Pitt supports this hobby and the people in it to no ends, man.
100%.
And I personally am a big fan of some Almondy Brown music in general.
Harry plays the drums, right?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Nice.
He's you and him would get along very well.
Good.
I think honestly anybody would get along well with Perry. Perry's not hard to get along with. This Bando's actually really sweet.
How this Bando's cool. Not very hard to get along with.
This is neat. Like, this is all mortared brick.
And it's like kind of falling apart. It makes it look really cool.
Wow, yeah, that was really neat. Not what I was expecting by any means. But no, Perry's a really nice guy. When he came to Kansas City, Jacob Martin and I got to fly with him before we had to go. But I was talking to him about how much I like actually enjoy his music, not just because he's a homie or whatever, but like legitimately enjoy this. He's like, man, we call you guys the nutcases. It's like, yeah, I could get in on that. All Madeep Brown and their fans are the nutcases. That's kind of weird and geeky. Kids definitely got
that.
Catching.
There he goes.
Oh, anyway. Bro, he's got that proximity on lock on that one. Very nice pit.
Going back in.
Hell yeah. Dude, this spot is so crazy.
That's a good window.
It almost looked like he was checking to see if there was actually glass there.
Have you done that?
Oh, dude, I've definitely done that. Like, sent it through what I thought was an open window. Oh yeah, I definitely
did. You break
that.
It?
No, I cracked glass and stuff, but okay. No, I didn't break anything. I would like to do that. I would break my drone. No, but I would love to send a drone as hard as I could into some glass, like through a window, just for the fun of it. Like if it destroys the quad, like. Nothing comes back. It might be worth it. Like just to smash straight through that glass window.
You gotta try it.
I wanna know how they named the brown. I don't know.
The brown.
I'll work in a copyright strike for sure on this one.
Hey, there he is.
There he is.
Buddy.
Have a good old time. Flying in his Crocs. Bro, when I go out and fly, I go fly in my Crocs. Hell yeah. Very nice pit, giving us another one of those beautiful bandos. Well, next up, we got one from Red X Slow Spang? Nah. This is Red X. He's that pilot that didn't know how to slow down. He's just a little bit too quick, too fast, too crazy. And it looks like it is 10:23. This one is a 4-minute video, so we will have Red X and one last from the Get On Stream Tuesday, and then we will call it an evening. But like I said, if your video was not played tonight on the Get On Stream Tuesday, Tab, I apologize, and it will only be for a short while I transition to a new place and set the stream and everything back up. Now, disclaimer. So, she thinks that, what does she have? Or what does she get? Not Netgear. Spectrum. She got a Spectrum something. High speed or something. That's what you're running?
Yeah, right now.
Okay. Well, you're coming in fine. I don't know if that's on your end or my end or the combination of the most. Yeah, I can hear you. Well, I'm hoping that we have enough internet to the point to where we're not lagging. Because I was like, babe, the main thing is we have to have fiber. we have to have fiber internet, so whether it be AT&T or Google. And she's like, well, I'm going to go with Spectrum. And she just got a Spectrum. So, that's what we got.
Crossed.
Surprise! So, I'm hoping that it works. But, if not,
we'll get past it.
Yeah, I'll make it work. I'll figure it out.
We'll call Google.
I'll call Google and have them boost. This is nuts. This is just not fair. Watching him do all this crazy shit.
I wonder if this is all one rip.
Oh, it's definitely it's all one rip. It's definitely all one rip. The guy doesn't slow down.
I'm boggled.
Oh, get it.
I quit. There it was.
Dude, for real. Then he just TikTok and rewinds back.
Let's do it again.
This is where I don't understand. Nice.
XXX. There was a transition. There was.
When you get into that crazy shit like that,
yeah,
I don't understand what's going on.
So what is us? Like, really, what is up? What is down?
Skirt. The momentum is insane.
Yeah. Gravity 20%.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's so crazy. I would say it was kind of slowed down a little bit for what you normally see on Red X. I would say this one was a slower rip.
Oh, that was slow?
Slower. Definitely not slow. Very nice, dude.
Nice.
Beautiful video, Red. Alright, so we get one more video for the evening.
Who that is?
Depends. Oh, it looks like it is our boy Winjumbi.
I love
Tobango Mountain Bike Tour 2 Enduro Training Day. Oh, this might be pretty fucking cool. 3 minutes and 26 seconds. This is perfect. Perfect timing.
Yeah.
Alright, so...
And it's also the very last one for that day.
Oh, nice.
So you start on a fresh day for
the
next stream.
Start off on a fresh day for the next stream. I saw it was a big oily guy was posting up for Cascadia, and that's where we're gonna start. So any videos underneath all that will be played next week. And next week we'll try to adhere to that 2-hour schedule, and stuff. Like I said, it's only just for a temporary while until I get my stuff situated. And I'm going to try and have it as seamless as possible, so there won't really be any downtime kind of thing. So, like, if I have to, just set up and leave it over there so we can do it on Tuesday and have more time, we'll do that. But, yeah, for now, we're just going to adhere to trying to fit 4 hours worth of streaming into a 2-hour slot and give you as much love as humanly possible here on the Quad Corner.
Nice.
Speaking of love, I'll give the last little bits of shout outs and then I'm going to shut up for a while and we'll finish videos. But go check us out at the Multi GP IO tent when it comes up. That will be in June 8th through 12th. We are working on getting some sponsors and things for that, so I'll call out sponsors and shit for that as we get, closer. But for right now, we have the people who support us and support the hobby. That would be 533, fly533.com, and remember to use KC Tiny League, all one word, at checkout for 15% off of your purchase. Tiny trainer stuffs only. Unfortunately, we would love to give you, you know, access to everything for a discounted price, but we don't even get that. And we got to hang out and fly with, you know, Mr. Turner himself at I.O. last year, and we're not that cool. So, Tiny Trainer Stuff, get yourself 15% off. Good Venture Drones, those guys are based out of the Chicago area. They sell all sorts of stuff. Go check them out. They are also affiliated with the Mobili, or Mobili is affiliated with the Good Venture Drones. And Mobili supports us with the KCMR. Go get yourself some pretty cool tiny drones. Maniacs FPV, go get yourself some Twans and some LiPo Buddies and all sorts of new gear. FPTV is an amazing Discord. Go check them out. You got the Goon Squad with Chad and the guys on Wednesdays. B2P, Super Critical, Dan Z, and Dadbod are hosting IO with us. And you got Broccoli and the Prop Dusters. Go check them out. That was Winjubby, and I just talked through the entire fucking thing, didn't I? Yep.
It was rad, though.
It was rad.
He was following some bikers all the way up and down that mountain.
It was. So, because I ruined it, and because it's only 10:30, and because I just, because I can, we're going to watch Cascadia one more time, and we'll start off with Monster Trucks next time. How about that? We've got Cascadia. This is his first video again, which was so nice. We're playing it twice, and I'm not going to talk over this one. And I'm just going to let it go.
Word, brother.
But, Matt, thank you for joining me on stream.
Hey, thanks for having me, brother.
Forevermore, send me your stuff. What were you going to say? Keep going.
Everybody send me their stuff. I'll send you some sticks.
That's right. If you want stickers, you want some KCMR slaps, you want some Quad Corner slaps, hit up Mr. King over here and shoot him your addy in a DM, and he'll send you some slaps to stick all over stuff and things. And then forevermore, like I said, you won our vlog style challenge. Congratulations again, and send me your address, and I'll send you all the goodies that come along with that one. Other than that, thank you guys for hanging out with us on stream, and that's all I got, man.
We're out.
We out. We'll see you next time. I'm gonna kill
next week.
I'm gonna kill our cameras so they can't see us no more. But I'll
what
keep
are the
us,
digits, bro?
I'll keep us up. What?
What are the digits?
Remind
them of the digits again.
Oh, the digits. We would love. Digits. Yes, exactly. We would love to hear from you. Whether it be, you know, throughout the week, you know, a fly day, something, you're on a hot date, we want to know about it. All you got to do is plug in to 202-9365 and send us a church voicemail. We will watch it next week on stream. We didn't get into them tonight. I believe I only have one in there left. But I want to hear some good stuff. I want to hear what's going on with you guys. Where are you out flying? Who are you flying with? Give some props out to your homies. You know, tell us, does the weather suck and you wanted to go out flying? Call us. Tell us about it. 202-936-QUAD. Call now. AJ and Maz, thank you for joining us, and thank you for throwing down with those hotlinks tonight. Making you a blue wrench was a great decision. I see you. What's up, brother? definitely got to be some sim practice in here somewhere.
Oh, yeah.
Nobody picks up the sticks their first time and is this
killing good. Killing it. Or just a boss.
Or maybe he is. Maybe he's just the boss. That's a big possibility.
Either way, I feel like we're going to be seeing a whole lot more of this.
Oh, I do. I do too. At least I hope so, man. And if you guys haven't yet, if you're still hanging out with us, because I've seen 19 people are still watching the stream. If you haven't, go over to Cascadia's channel and give him a like and a subscribe real quick. Just blow his mind so when he wakes up in the morning and he looks at his subscribe count, he goes from like next to nothing to like 20 or 30 or whatever. Yeah, dude, just blow him up. Let's get him out here. Show him that we want to see more. And yeah, that's kind of
Angel Face.
That's all we got, man.
Brody, hit him with the outro.
Hit him with the outro. Let's give him some of this.
Y'all, thanks again.
Thanks. Thank you. Play the outro music. Play it.
Yeah, that one.
Here we go. Alright, now we out.
Next is...